I need to know how to understand algebra 1.
Ah, yes, the class after pre-algebra and before algebra 2.
I'm serious. I need help and this is a difficult subject.
And I'm sure a lot of ninth graders would agree with you.
Okay, the goal of algebra is usually to figure out what the variable is.
Variable means it fluctuates. The variable in algebra is the factor, like x you are trying to figure out.
Ah, like x hits the spot.
Usually, x is a variable that needs to be combined and simplified.
Can you give me a simple answer? I need to understand algebra.
Algebra is when you are using equations to determine an unknown value, with equations closer to x squared plus 5 equals 17. Instead of x marks the spot.
So you're solving for x.
You're solving for the unknown variable, which may be an x or a y.
Give me an r, and u, and kidding me.
More advanced algebra may have you solving two different equations, with two different unknowns so that you can find the intersection of the two lines or curves. Usually the profitability point of a business or ideal resource allocation.
I'm glad to know this has a practical application, aside from satisfying someone's sadism.
When you factor, you are breaking down an equation to a form you can divide or clean up, like 2y plus 6 becomes 2 times y plus 3. Simplification is when 2x plus x becomes 3x. This sounds like one of those RDRR jokes.
That's calculus. And do not get me into imaginary friend number jokes like XKCD, because I do not understand that either.
You should try one of those apps like the Dragon Box app. Washington State found that it taught kids the basics of algebra in an hour, and made them good at problem solving in a few hours of practice.
Which means I might get it eventually.
So go through the algebra introduction lessons on mathisfun.com. Explaining algebra as find the missing number.
I think that site is a misnomer.
Then I'd point you to Khan Academy. If they can teach 5th grade kids matrix multiplication, they can teach you the basics of algebra.
You'd think there's an app for that.
There are a lot of practice apps on iTunes, the Android App Store and so forth. But you can work through Saxon Math homeschooling math books, for the same price if you find them on eBay or Craigslist.
I'll try mathisfun.com first.